be gymers. Talk talk!
You guys maybe heard about Clubhouse at least once or twice, but not this Clubhouse, not this one too. This one. The Clubhouse, it's a new booming social media application that was first introduced to iOS by Paul Davidson and Rohan Seth of Alpha Exploration Co. in March 2020. It is an audio chat app where everybody can join to have a conversation with other people in a chat room. Although, they don't know each other, that's not all for Clubhouse. Clubhouse is a real-time audio chat app that there is no chat box for listeners to type something in the room. And that also means listeners will be able to only listen just once they are in the room. No rerun and any time of recording is unlimited. After the audio chatting is over, the room will be disappeared and one room can contain only around 6,000 people at its maximum.
Let me tell you who will be in each chat room. First, the moderator, the host of the chat room, a person who started a chat with a specific topic, then let others come to join whether to speak or just listen, in a case that they are interested in that topic. Second, the speakers, the one who can turn on their mic whenever they want to speak by not having to raise their hands asking for permission. Third, the listeners, the one who come to join in the chat. They can become the speakers by raising their hands and after getting permission from the moderators, or they can just be listeners who want to only listen and not giving any opinion over that topic for the whole chatting time. The moderator is the one who has most power over everybody in that room because if anyone wants to speak, he or she must be allowed to change from being listeners to become speakers first, which the moderator will determine by themselves. The listeners will raise their hand to ask for permission from the moderator to become a speaker. Then after getting the speaker status, they will be able to turn on their mics by not having to ask for permission again. Moreover, the moderator can turn off the speaker's mics whenever they want.
Mostly, the moderators are also the speakers, so they will intentionally start a chat by pre-scheduling when to start a chat and let their listeners know the time so they won't miss it. For example, an artist or an actor who would like to talk with his fans can pre-schedule his available time to start a chat and let his fan know so they would be able to hear all the work and join his chatting. For those who want to join a Clubhouse right now, that's news for you. Clubhouse is now available for iOS only. Sorry for Android users. But there will be a good news for Android users soon, about this May 20 and 21. Yay! Anyways, for those who want to join Clubhouse and existing Clubhouse users, have to send an invite for you first. And Clubhouse users can just send an invite to anyone who wants to join, but existing users only have to invite available at first.